guys! Welcome back to my YouTube channel. And for today's video, samahan niyo po ako, gagawa tayo ng lasagna. And ito po yung ating mga ingredients. So first guys, tayo po ay magpapakulo ng water. And then guys, ilalagay natin yung lasagna pasta. So ayun guys, just make sure na ihihiwa-hiwalay nyo yung pasta para hindi siya magdikit-dikit. So ayun guys, kapag luto na, i-drain lang natin yung water. So next naman guys, tayo po ay magigisa ng bawang at saka sibuyas. So igigisa po natin yung ground beef doon sa sibuyas at saka sa bawang. Then guys, kapag luto na po yung ating ground beef, ay next na gagawin natin ay ilalagay na natin ang spaghetti sauce. So next naman guys, ang gagawin natin ay yung white sauce, all-purpose cream, and cheese. So and then guys, lalagay po natin ng all-purpose cream and yung ating cheese. And after that guys, kailangan lang natin haluin at tunawin ang cheese doon sa all-purpose cream para mag-mix sila ng maayos. Make sure lang natin guys, slow fire lang para hindi siya ma-burn. And then that's it guys! So after that guys, ilalagay lang po natin sa pan yung lasagna pasta, ililayer lang natin, and ilalagay natin yung may ground pork, yung spaghetti sauce. And after that guys, lalagyan natin ng quick melt, and after that guys, continue again, layer ulit tayo ng lasagna pasta, and continue doing that. So after that guys, kapag puno na ang ating pan, ilalagyan na naman natin ang top ng white sauce, yung ginawa natin kanina na all-purpose cream and cheese. And then guys, after doing that, make sure nyo guys na naka-preheat na po ang inyong oven, and 10 to 15 minutes guys ay pwede nyo na pong ihain. And that's it guys, yan po ang ating lasagna.